Myself Gautami. I'm from Bangalore. I'm a software engineer.
What is your native place?
Basically, I'm from Andhra Pradesh, Betamchella.
From Andhra Pradesh, okay.
Yes, sir. So what are the important qualities that youth should have? Like, I know that I'm very interested to communicate with you, but my fear is stopping me. I'm thinking like I'm the right person to speak here. I used to get such thoughts.
Everybody is a right person. Nobody is a wrong person. In this world, there are no wrong persons. All persons are right. But they are fearful persons are there, like yourself. You must be fearless. As you interact with people, you will become fearless, no problem. When you are interacting with people, why should you have any fear? Why you should have fear? Am I going to eat you?
No.
Then? It's a conversation. What is there to fear? If we are going to fight with each other, I'm going to kill you, then you can fear me. If you are in front of a tiger, tiger is going to kill you definitely. But if you are in front of a flower, lotus flower, why are you fearing?
Then why fear is exist here?
Fear is existing because there is a basic human feature. A human being is also an animal. That animal instinct is there of survival. Okay. So fear is natural, but overcoming fear is also natural. You must overcome fear with your logic. Some people fear going in the night, the darkness. You should go, what is there in it? What will happen? Nothing is going to happen. Fear is the first enemy of a warrior. You must overcome fear. Okay? It takes some effort. Always learn to communicate with others. Never be afraid to open your mouth or open your ears. Interact with people fearlessly,
yes,
shamelessly.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.